My name is Natasha Noel and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So the past couple of days I have not been the best version of myself because I've been not working out and I've been cheating a little bit on my food. So today I want to do like a fun workout which is going to be intermediate to advanced level because it's going to be like a handstand workout. What I'm going to say is if you have not ever done handstands, do not attempt this workout, just continue doing your planks and do the plank push-ups, plank, all of those plank touches, all of those things so that you can enhance your core and make that better, yes? And then you can come back to this video because I promise I'm going to do a how to do a handstand video later in life, yeah? But if that is not strong, no problem. We are going to go through journey, we're going to go step by step, yeah? I'm going to break it down for you and then we're going to do it together, yeah? So the first thing that we're going to do is, by the way, this is best friend wall, my best friend, my lover, my everything, yeah. So we're going to use support of the wall today and we're going to do this, okay. It's an upper body workout. So all we, I don't know the names of anything because some of them I just invented, so we're just going to roll with it, okay. So the first thing that we're going to do is we're just going to do like a duck jump. You're going to try bend. You want to wear shoes so that you can land softer because there's a lot of jumping in this so that you will know how to land softly, yes. So what we're going to do is the first thing is we're going to jump in here. Exhale, one and down, two and down. This is the first thing that we're doing. The second thing is we're going to jump, we're going to get our legs up and we're going to come back down. So same motion, the second thing. We're going to jump up and down, two up and down. This is the second version. The third thing that we're going to do is we're going to come back, okay? We're not going to stop in between. Maybe 5 seconds. We're going to come here. We're going to come into an L handstand and we're going to just stay. So we're going to stay 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. From there, we're going to go down. 1 and down. You want to get your left foot to your hand and down. Maybe you'll turn your knee. I let you go. So the fifth thing that we're doing is we're just going to come up, lift, and we're going to go back. Walk, 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 walk. Walk, walk, up all the way, get your nose, do not try to get your nose, get not your thighs and knees and you will walk. 1, 2, 3, 4, slide, you're getting foot down, you're going to push up, going to go back and walk, 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 walk again, stay, try not touch your stomach, try not touch your thigh and you're going to come back. The last one, we have to do 5 of these. The last one that we do, you're going to go up and we're going to stay for let's say 10 seconds and come up. Now the next one that we're going to do is we're going to do shoulder taps. Now, when I say shoulder taps, again, if this is not happening, don't worry. Just do your regular shoulder taps. Focus on this because you do not want, remember, you don't want to pick up. You want to try and stay, boom, down, down, and up without moving your core, yeah? So now, we're going to do the same thing in handstand. We're going to come up, inhale, exhale, lift up. As you come up, you're opening your legs slightly and you're going to go 1 and 2 and 3 and return on the knees. And then that's it. And then we're going to just stretch out after that. Yeah? So you ready? I'm excited. Let's do this. First time I'm going to be trying this, okay? You're going to die together if you're going to die. Let's do it.
Okay, so now we're going to do this. We're going to do 5. We're going to start downward dogs. Remember, when you're jumping, you want to land softly. Don't jump hard. You don't land hard. 5, 6, 5, 6, and 5 of these. Okay, jump. 1 and down. 2 and down. 3 and down. 4 and down. 5 and down. 5 up. Go. 1 up and down. 2 up and down. 3 up. And up, 4 up, and up, that's 5 up, and up. From here, we're going to come reverse, we're going to go into the L, yeah? As we move to the end, make sure your hands distance up, over. Bring your hands slightly back, and look up. Let me just stay here first, we're going to stay 20. Breathe 90, feel the burn. 80, 70, 60, push, don't collapse into your body. 14, 13, 12, 11, keep breathing, 10, 9, 8, 7, extend those legs, 6, keeping in your toes. 5, 4, almost 3, 2, 1. From there, bend your leg, take to your 1, and up. 2, control your core, and up. 3, and up. 4, and up. 5, and up. Last 5, come on. 5, and up. 4, keep breathing, and up. 3, and up. 2, and up. Last 1, beautiful. And last 1, come back down. Breathe. Just going to stretch out. 5. Keep breathing, stretch out the shoulders, rotate your wrist with the feeling. 4. You're gonna keep breathing through this. 3, 2. So from here on, you're now gonna go back. You're gonna do the back wall handstand, backward handstand into push-up. So you're walking back. Don't touch your stomach, don't touch your knees, only your nose, your chest. If you've got big bosoms, it's fine. But still try and not touch it. Okay, you're gonna walk forward. Forward. Forward, 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 get the right leg up, left leg up, push up, 1, up, walk back again, walk back, which is required of you, that's all. Keep the momentum going. If you hold, you stay. Again, 1, 2, come forward, walk forward, walk forward, walk forward, walk forward, come down, push, push, back, back again, back, 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 back. Relax. 1, 2, forward. Forward, 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 forward. Down leg, left leg, coming flat. Push, boom. Up. You're going to do 3. From there, you'll come down. And have to take. Come down, you'll go up. Back. 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 You're going to stay here. Feet, nothing touching. Stay 10. Feet 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, come forward. Forward, forward, back, drop, hook, relax. As you relax, remember we have one last exercise to do. We're doing the taps, yeah? Breathe. Come back forward. Inhale, exhale. From here, we're going to go back up. Inhale, exhale, last one. And as you go, you're going to open your legs slightly. Breathe and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax. From here, all you're going to do is come down slowly. Relax. We're going to hold on. Now that we've done this, all we're going to do is you can feel your arms burning, it's a good thing. You can feel your core burning, it's a good thing. We're going to just stretch out your arms. So, you're going to take your hands forward. You want to be, let's say, 1 foot, almost 2 feet distance, and you can adjust later also. Get your fingers here, in here. Exhale, move well forward. Now, since I know this is easy for me, I'm going to go back a little bit. Inhale, exhale. You're going to try and touch your chest onto the wall, and just this is going to open up your upper back. Stay tight. Breathe. 9. Try and touch your armpits. 8. 7. Keep breathing. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Exhale. You're going to concave your back. As you concave, you're going to stay here. Breathe, you want to push, hunch the back, because again you're doing just a counter stretch. You're going to stay 5. Breathe 4, 3, 2, 1. Please, you're just going to extend your hand, extend hands out, and just pull. Stay 10. I know I've done this a lot, but this is one of the best shoulder stretches. Take your elbows towards each other, shoulders towards each other. 5, 4, keep moving. 3, 2, but from here, just inhale up, 1, and down. Just give me 5 of these. Gently breathe into it. 2, and down. Keep breathing. 3, and down. 4, and down. Keep looking up. Last 1.
5, just stay 5. Keep breathing, 4. Don't move your upper body, keep it back. 3, 2, 1, release. From here, all we're going to do is you're going to take your hip wrist, we're going to just hold 1. Wrist will be a little sore, it's fine. 2, 3, 4, 5. Left, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. From here, just make figures of 8 with your hand. Stay 10. Quick, yeah? Don't go slow motion, a little faster. 9, 8, 7, 6, keep breathing. 5, 4, if your body's feeling dyslexic, it's okay. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Breathe, just make sure that it's shaken out a little bit. Feel relaxed, and that's it. I honestly, I'm just, can you see, I'm like sweating and dripping already, and I feel much better than I did like till we started this workout, maybe 10 minutes back. And I feel so much better. I hope this helps y'all. Again, I'm repeating, this is an advanced or an intermediate level. If you're an absolute beginner, go and see my other videos, which are just basic things, yeah? If you have any questions, please do comment below, ask me, ask away, and I shall try and answer them in videos or verbally or through Instagram. Thank you for watching. Till I see you next time, practice daily, stay safe, stay humble.